हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्थी। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू आरकेपी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 16 ऑफ योर जीके बुक, दैट इज अरेंज द वर्ड्स इन डिक्शनरी ऑर्डर। सो इन चैप्टर नंबर 16 सम क्वेश्चंस आर गिवन, ओके। सो सम लिस्ट ऑफ द वर्ड्स आर गिवन एंड यू आर टू अरेंज ऑल द वर्ड्स इन डिक्शनरी ऑर्डर। सो फर्स्ट वी नीड टू नो डिक्शनरी ऑर्डर। So if you look at dictionary, so first the letter A will come, okay, letter A will come, the word starting with letter A will come, then B, then C. Means in dictionary all words are given according to the alphabetical order, right? So first the word starting with A letter will come, then B, then C, then D and so on, then finally X, Y and Z, like this. So this order is followed in dictionary. But very important thing is that first A, the word starting with A letter will come, then AA, this the word starting with AA letter will come, then AB, then AC, okay, like this. If you look at the word starting with B letter, same, this sequence is followed, BA, BB, BC, again if you look at finally Z, then ZA, ZB, ZC. So this particular order is followed in dictionary. Okay. ZA, ZB and ZC. So this order is followed. So if you want to search any word which is starting with A, B, C, D or any alphabet. Okay. So you are to look at dictionary. Okay. If you know this particular order, then things will be very easy for you. If you want to find, if you want to search any word, you can easily search those word in dictionary if you know this particular order. So today we will understand and today we will learn how to arrange the words in dictionary order. Okay, so I am having a dictionary with me. So let's look at dictionary. So here you can see the word starting with AA letter is coming, then AB, and then AC, and then AD. So this particular sequence is followed in dictionary as I told you now. Okay, so now we will learn how to arrange the word in dictionary order. So dictionary order maybe is clear to you. So first list is dog, door, donuts. Three words are written here. Three words are written here, that is dog, door and donut. Students, look at the first letter of every word. All the words are starting with letter D. If any word is starting with the same letter, if any word begins with the same letter, then how you are to arrange that word in dictionary order? Then you will arrange that word according to its second and third letter. If the words begins with the same letter, then we will arrange that word in dictionary according to their second and third letter. See how. So first, as I told you, first letter of every word is common, right? So we will write here T, common. And then look at the second letter of every word, that is again O. Then take out common one. Now look at third letter. Third letter of every word, that is G, O and N. You tell me, students, that first which alphabet will come? Yes, first G will come and then N will come and then O will come. Right, first G will come, then O will come, sorry, N will come and then O will come. It is as simple as that. We have, this is letter number, this is word first, right? Then donut, this is second word and third word in the list is door. So we have arranged these words according to the dictionary order. Okay, next is play, perfume and paradise. So as you can see again, all the words are starting with the same letter, that is P. So we will write common, right? And then look at the second letter of every word, that is L, E and A, which is not seen, right? So, which letter will first come in alphabet? Means which letter is first alphabet? So, A, right? And then E will come and then L will come. A will come and then E will come and then L will come. So, here we will write A and then here we will write E and then L. Again, as simple as that. So, first, which word will come first? Paradise. As I told you, if any word is starting or begins with the same letter, then we will look at the second letter or the third letter of every word in order to arrange that word in dictionary. Right? So, paradise and then perfume and then play. Just now, students, I have told you one sequence in order to find any word in dictionary. That is AA, AB, AC, AD, like BA, BB, BC, BD, so on. Now, we will arrange these words according to that particular order. Okay, the order which is given in the dictionary. Right, so first, as you can see, in every word, first, second letters are same. That is BE. So, first, we will write common. Common letters out of these words. Then, as I told you, which sequence is followed in this particular way also, you can find the word in dictionary. Okay, and you can arrange the words in dictionary. So, as I told you, if we are looking at starting with the word E, okay, then EA, EB, EC, ED, EE, EF, EG, EH. So, first EH will come and then the word EL will come and then E. S. So, this is a particular order, right? So, B-E-H-A-V-E, as you can see, behave. So, first, this will come, na? So, behave is the word which will come in first place. Second, E-L, starting, the letter starting with E-L will come, again, B-E-L. So, which word is starting with B-E-L? That is, believe. So, we will write here, believe, and then beside. So, in this way also, you can arrange the word in dictionary. Okay, so now I am giving you some questions to solve. So, look at this screen. You are all have to solve these questions. Okay, so today we have learned about how to arrange the word in dictionary order.